Petitioners have been busy collecting signatures for a ballot initiative regarding marijuana in Montana. CI 110 would not only legalize marijuana to those over the age of 18, but would also allow it to be taxed and regulated. The group Montana First set up a shop in downtown Helena where they're calling people to help volunteer in collecting signatures.
Keep people out of prison. It'll create jobs. They're saying that approximately, this is a study that I had read, that it could create about $300 million in tax revenue. And a lot of that money could go to treatment programs.
I think we waste a lot of money prosecuting people for smoking dope. So legalize it.
Supporters need to collect 10% of registered voters' signatures in 40 districts, or around 60,000 signatures, by June 22nd in order for that initiative to qualify for the November ballot.